just had two police officers started giving people traffic citations. Again, just monitoring, making sure they behave themselves. Don't harass people, don't violate their human rights. Institutionalized, but of course I came over here to do that, and then that one over there has to come out of his taxi to see if he can take the trip over. So male and female, El Paso, Texas, USA, 6th Street in El Paso, 800 South El Paso Street, over in Oregon, 106th Street. Right in front of the checkpoint for Mexico. Checkpoint from Mexico into USA. So they got three cars. One is parked here. I'll have it on the other on my desk. I guess he has expired sticker, so that's what they got their attention. And if you're breaking the law, you're breaking the law. And it's in the point, that's all it is. If you're breaking the law, you're breaking the law. So how many people do they got there? Right. I had done a video earlier, a couple years ago, about a checkpoint, an insurance checkpoint, which in the state of Texas is illegal. WI checkpoints, insurance checkpoints in the state of Texas, it's a violation of your rights. You haven't done anything wrong. Being out in a road, following the law, you're able to do that. I was on my way home, and I noticed it, and you can't deal with these people. And that's another reason I'm important, the attitude that they cannot be reported. There's something special. I wonder if they figured it out. And then again, when they stopped them over there, right here is where they stopped them. And then they give them instructions to go over there, around the corner. If you stopped them over here, why would you give them instructions to go over there? See, where's she going? Where's the partner? They didn't shine the light on the camera. I'd love to do that. Oh, I'm looking for the address. These officers don't know where they are. To put the address, they need to put on the citation. That's the question. We're going to have to pick up customers. So if a customer comes, I'm going to leave. But just driving through, we're not going to do it. I know there's a male officer somewhere, that's the female officer. Where'd the male officer go? I don't know. Watch that back. Still recording. Okay, so that's that male officer talking to that person right there, the female civilian.
Sí, aquí tengo mi camioneta.
Most likely to get assaulted or attacked would be female officers. I catch sight of them again. And it really is, like, all they can do is traffic citations. Junkies, marijuana smokers, the criminals that spend their time looking, spend their nights in what car or home they can break into. There's no police supervision. And the sad part about it is they get recorded and then they run off. So people are saying, I'm the reason there's no police supervision. Why do you, yep, you're still at it. So this is becoming a, this is now an unofficial become an unofficial traffic here. Traffic checkpoint. Which is a waste of public resources. I mean, we'd be patrolling. I know there's crime out there.